What can money not buy? Personality. Your pet's back. A good taste. Princess Peach. I tried. She's hooked on Mario. Money can't reverse death. It can significantly delay it though. Yet. True love. Sure, some may say money can buy love, but is it genuine? No, it can't buy love. The Beatles said so. It can buy happiness though. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. You can't buy the sun. But can you call dibs on it? Dibs. Exclamation mark. Exclamation mark. Exclamation mark. Exclamation mark. Exclamation mark. Fuck. Meaningful relationships. Leslie 8,174,580 from OnlyFans beg to differ. Only $50 more dollars. Time. Actually, when you are an employee, you are actually selling your time and your boss is buying it. Anything that saves you time is akin to buying time, really. If you have enough money, you don't have to work. You have nothing but free time. Money. Currency exchange. Fucking wrong. You can't buy more money directly. But if you are smart, one can invest it, wait, and get more money. That's why they say the rich make their money work for them. Monsieur. Class. And manners. Surprised I had to scroll so far down for such an old adage, money can't buy class. The Democratic primaries. I think Bloomberg proved that. Emotions. May I introduce you to a little thing called drugs? Can I get a happy and a couple of excited, please? Oh, and in aroused, I have a girlfriend coming tonight. Ever been on a jet ski? On asterisk, weed asterisk. Even better. Pure class, my friend. Play safe. Immortality, so far. Unless Altered Carbon is a documentary. Luck. With money comes opportunities. Those not lucky enough without money can't buy. You can't buy luck directly, but having money can give you more lucky opportunities indirectly. Speak to me after I buy the whole fucking lottery. Guess who's gonna win? Surprisingly, a group of students at maybe MIT? Not sure exactly what school, but they did just this to get the odds in their favor. And did very well. Since then it has become insanely difficult to buy the lottery. Well, then I'll buy the thing that's making it insanely difficult to buy the lottery. Self-worth. Immortality. He who dies with the most toys still dies. He got more toys though. A cure for mesothelioma. My dog, that one's mine. I was scrolling to see if this answer was already provided. You can offer my dog steak or treats. But unless he trusts you, he's probably not taking either. I can't think of anything that someone can buy that would sway my dog into thinking anyone in the world is better than me. No humility here, I'm his favorite human. A good singing voice. Actually, I've been taking lessons for years and it's amazing what a good teacher can do for you. I mean, I kind of meant it in the way of, you can't physically buy new vocal cords and you have to build on what you were born with. But yeah, I agree. A good teacher can get you a long way. My ex's love. Emotional intelligence. A lot of rich people are insanely arrogant. Intelligence. Real love, real friends, and most important, money can't take back a life, like anything else. Intelligence. The proof is sitting in the White House. Respect and trust. A dinosaur. John Hammond would like a word with you. Happiness. It can, however, buy cocaine, which gets you pretty damn close. Money can absolutely buy you happiness, but it has diminishing returns apparently. While happiness doesn't require money, a lot of misery stems from a lack of it. Buy, no, rent, perhaps. It makes sadness more tolerable though. Money can buy happiness for trans people. We need money to transition. Time with someone. If you fucked up bad enough, money might not be able to fix these kinds of issues. A satisfying conclusion to the Game of Thrones. Another Friends season. I never knew life was gonna be this way. Fortnite skills. It can't buy a legitimate experience of being poor. A bun in Transnistria. Their currency are not considered by any country on earth, so it's not a money. Everything has worth. Just depends on if it's worth money or not. The ones that are worth nothing in a dollar amount are worth the time spent on the memories. Love. That raw. organic connection that changes your world. With a human, a passion, a purpose can't buy the real version of that. An angry plant, contentment, a healthy body coming from someone with an autoimmune disease. An item path sold out. Her love, your dead loved ones lives. My self-esteem back, genuine love and care, a meaningful relationship, respect and honor. I'll tell you what it can buy, the kids in my clo wait. Wrong sub, a dinosaur, mammoth barbecue, exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark. Someone trusting you. Please refer to the MasterCard TVC for details. They had got this sorted out years ago. There are some things money can't buy. The cure for baldness. There's a loot of millionaires that couldn't escape such a horrible fate. I have long hair and baldness. It's a present fear due to loots of my family members being bald. Parents. A great life companion. So many rich people marry terrible people. My confusion. I'll buy it for $1 million. Julia, taste, courage, charisma, talent, respect, reputation, love, honor, intelligence, work ethics, relationships, aesthetic sense, trust, youth and in many cases health and good looks. You can buy reputation though. How would you buy reputation? Morals. A good-looking girlfriend that treats you nice and continues to look good and treat you nice after. She's got the money. That's called a high-class escort on your payroll. More time on Earth, riding the one-man tandem into my girlfriend's underwear while she's in the shower. In theory, money can buy anything. Time. You can technically buy anything, even love and happiness, if you know where to spend it, but you can't buy time itself. Time. It can't buy lasting happiness, immortality, me, real life lightsaber, peace of mind, a longer life, good health. I'm pretty sure money can technically extend your life by buying Flintstone chewable tablets. I disagree. If you have more money, you can eat better, get better health care, afford the personal trainer, not be stressed about basic necessities, potentially leading to better mental health. It's much easier to live a healthy lifestyle when you're financially comfortable. Also, not waste their life working to live a substandard life. But if you gave a terminal chronic illness, money can't fix it, you not get better treatment, but can't make disease disaster. Yes, in America, Seoul, we trade our lunch at school so you can buy some food with a bag of Cool Ranch Doritos. Happiness. Ring Fit Adventure. Bitch had been unavailable for months. IDK of the entire earth. Another universe. True love, because if money could get you that, then they love the money, not you. Time. Jeff Bezos. A time machine. Fist. Love. Asterisk. Money can buy asterisk lust, attraction and power. Dot. But it asterisk can asterisk T asterisk buy asterisk love. Antarctica. Life. That's a good one. Can you rent borrow it though? The friendship of a unicorn. An end to hierarchy. The sun. I told the UN I'd give them $1 trillion in gold for it and they said no. How ridiculous. Am I right? Respect. An instant vaccine to protect from a novel virus. Actually, there is one. It's called bleach carrot TM carrot carrot S. You can't buy the video I just made, newborn foal in VR 180. The first foal to be filmed in virtual reality. Because I uploaded it for free to the Skywatcher VR YouTube for everyone to enjoy. A personality. Talking to you is like talking to a pillowcase full of buttered doorknobs. Useless. A hot babe. Unless you do it illegally. Peace of mind. Stay true to what you believe is right. Nothing. Well then that is not love, lol. Time. Reddit karma sort by rising answer all questions gain. Money can't buy me a decent haircut right now. Compassion. Empathy. If anything, money buys you the opposite. A gold on this comment. Money can't buy items that are free. Osama bin Laden's body. Time with people who will no longer be. Happiness obviously. An answer to the meaning of life. You can, however, buy yourself therapy and stop constantly being in an existential crisis. Driving skills. In the words of the Beatles, can't buy me love, money, me playing The Sims for more than 5 minutes. True, long-lasting happiness. Respect. Style. Your reputation. If you're known of being a rapist or accused of being one, then not even money can save you. Class. My slaves. A better personality. Something that isn't for sale. A planet. Yet. A dad. Love. This THICCS. Intelligence and common sense. I worked in a luxury hotel and can't tell you the amount of stupid guests I've come across. It's like they can't function without the assistance of their servants. A dinosaur. Yet, money can't buy true love along with the happiness it can come with. Being happy. Loyalty. Critical thinking and integrity. Example, Kenneth Copeland. New grandparents. Poverty. Money can't buy money. Yes, it can. You can buy rare coins. Unconditional love. Love. You can have all the money in the world, but there's one thing you'll never have, a dinosaur. Money can't buy how to be smart with money. If you're making $300,000 a year, you're still doing bad if you're constantly in debt with no savings. If you're making $30,000 a year but you manage to save 10% of every paycheck and stay out of debt, you're doing pretty damn good. I guess friendship. Money. The sun. Fulfillment. A sense of self-accomplishment. A time machine. It would be nice to go back 30 years ago. Class. Logic or common sense. Real friendship. An end to a pandemic. Talent. True friends. Loyalty. Inner beauty. Self-love. I could list more. Loved ones who genuinely care about you. An inherent talent. Willpower. A kiss on the forehead from someone that really loves you. Dijon ketchup. My virginity back. Wish I could honestly. But what's done is done. No matter how much money I throw into the void or whatever. Self-respect. Happiness. Nothing. Money. Money. You can't buy money with money. Your mom. Poverty. Time. Love. Decency. Money. Friendship. Backstage passes to Area 51. Let's see those aliens. Immortality. Respect. Respect. Happiness. Loyalty. Time. Ask Bloomberg. Hand jobs I give to myself. I'd be broke if I paid myself for my services. Personality, trust, meaningful relationship, and also Amazon. I just discovered the dislike button turns purple. Trust. Money. The core of the earth. The most wanted thing of all time. Happiness. Happiness. Peace. Class. Countess Luanne de Lesseps. An original comment. Love. Security. Better health outcomes. I would say happiness, but weed has already been invented. More money. Fucks to give. Love. Truth. Time. Peace. Talent. Health. Manners. Class. True friends. Money. A girlfriend. That planet made out of diamonds. That shit's like 1,000 times more expensive than all the money on Earth. Money. Homegrown tomatoes. I'm a firm believer money cannot buy happiness. A person who cares about you. True love and homegrown tomatoes. Happiness and true love. Family. Common sense. A black hole. Love, but it can run it for a few hours. Black people. Time travel. Big dick. Yet. Money can't buy air. Baby's toes. Immortality. Something I definitely don't want. Class. Time. You can try to prolong it, but it always runs out. Immarine happiness. My original ACL all. Common sense. If there's an exoplanet made of diamonds, the entire world actually doesn't have enough money to buy that planet. Common sense. Fitness. You can buy all the trainers, gear, supplements, or performing enhancing drugs. If you want to get fit, the only thing that's gonna get you there is your own hard work. True love, values, health, and honor. A dinosaur. A new planet. Love. Real love. This question belongs in our Real Housewives R. Bravo Real Housewives. Hygiene. Physically fit body. More money. A larger penis. or at least not one that will function properly. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.